Yo, what's the deal, man? Coming up here real quick to give a shout out on to my man to the Pollo Show, you know what I'm saying? Pollo, that's my homie, you know what I'm saying? With a lot of pain, kicking it forward with my man Rafiq. I'm glad he got brothers that's gonna go over there and show love over there. My man Friendly Extortion, those are my brothers. Like I said, I'm glad this love, my man OJ Otilio Jimenez. The support that y'all give me is very real. And I'm just doing this right quick, man, to give shout out to my man, the Pollo Show. You know what I'm saying, Pollo? You know what I'm saying? Got mad love for you, bro. I hope everything is going well, and you know what I'm saying, in the room. Once I get myself situated, man, I'm going to try to find out what's good on Lab Paint. You got my number. Somebody got to give me Pollo's real number so I can get to the hospital number or something so I can talk to my bro. But I just got to give a shout out to my man, Pollo, for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Not forget. But the people who don't know, please subscribe to the Pollo Show. You know what I'm saying? That's my bro. He be always putting it down, dropping good shit. Just like Friendly be dropping good shit along with Moving Further with Rafiq and Lion Payne. Those are all my brothers, man. You know what I'm saying? But my brother's in the hospital right now. I want to put them prayers up and bless to the Pollo Show and Pollo himself and his daughter, Samantha. You know what I'm saying? It's the 60, and I just got to get that love and that shout out to my people. To the Pollo Show and everybody that follows me. Like I said, I don't like saying follow, but the people that support me and the people that knows about the Pollo Show, please go over there and show some love because Pollo's in the hospital. I think he's all right, but he's still in this situation. So please all support his channel along with going showing some love to his channel on what he's got going on today while he's, you know what I'm saying, going through his little trials and tribulations. We're going to see what's up later. And now I just came out here to say that and give him, you know, let the brother know that he got mad love in the YouTube cycle. And that, you know what I'm saying, it's real from here and it's real from all his other brothers that was over there earlier. I was doing things with the family and stuff like that. But I'm going to get with you, Pollo. Much love and bless you, boy. Just stay in there, get yourself good. And we're going to holler. Peace to my nigga, Pollo. Peace.